Hi, in this video, we shall be discussing the 11th question taken from CIE question paper. And its question paper code is this one. It's code paper. So yeah, let's see the question and its answer. You may pause the video and read the question. A diagram for the energy change during an exothermic reaction is shown. So here we have the diagram. Here it is energy, here it is reactant, here it is products. So for which reactions would this be an appropriate diagram? Methane reacting with oxygen, hydrogen reacting with oxygen, carbon reacting with oxygen. So now, first let me explain to you the graph of this. In the graph, y-axis is given as energy. And normally when we have numbers in the y-axis, here you will be having a smaller value and here I'll be having a bigger value. So let me assume randomly that this small value is 10 and this bigger value is 100. And yeah, so in order to calculate the energy change here, the energy change in energy change is equal to energy of the products minus energy of the reactants. So energy of the products, we have assumed it to be 10, and this minus sign, energy of the reactants, we have assumed it to be 100. So yeah, so here we will be getting minus 90 as the value. Yeah, negative sign indicates it is an exothermic reaction. I was just showing you that it is clearly an exothermic reaction. Already it is stated it. This actually it's not required, but I just showed you how it is exothermic. Meaning, whenever an exothermic reaction with negative value, negative energy change is happening, it means that energy is released, and the system gets hot. Okay, now let's see methane burning with oxygen. Please keep in mind, any combustion reaction, any reaction where oxygen is involved, it will be exothermic. Any combustion reaction, there might be light produced, there might not be light produced. For instance, combustion happens when you're burning wood, it is undergoing combustion. When we are burning paper, anything that you burn, everything is combustion reaction. Everywhere heat energy is produced. Only thing when you are burning something, heat energy plus light also will be produced. But that doesn't mean that light has to be there always. For instance, the food we eat, that is getting combustion, that undergoes combustion inside our body. But there, it's not producing any light energy. So light energy is not a criterion, but yes, any exothermic reaction would be releasing heat energy, would give away heat energy. So methane reacting with oxygen, yes, it is exothermic. H2 reacting with oxygen, that's also exothermic. Carbon reacting with oxygen, that is also exothermic, meaning the option will be D, all of the above. So that's all for now in this video. Thank you.